What is up, guys? So the CW finally released the synopsis for The Flash Season 4 Episode 17 titled Null and Annoyed, which is the next episode premiering in the middle of April 10th to be exact. They already released the trailer and I already broke it down like a week ago. I don't know why they released the synopsis a week after the trailer. I think it might have something to do with the fact that they have to release the trailer a week after the episode, like the exact moment the previous episode is released. Like, they have to release the trailer immediately. But it's not the same thing for the synopsis. That is released like a couple weeks before the episode, so that's why they didn't release the synopsis until now. But you can say the same thing about Arrow, and Arrow released their synopsis a while ago, so I don't know why they haven't released the synopsis till now, but they released the synopsis, and I'm going to read it and then break it down. Like I said, I already broke down the trailer, so if you want to see that video, click in the top right corner of the video by the icon, it'll take you right there. So the synopsis for this episode reads, Barry and Ralph take different approaches to finding the remaining bus meadows before Devoe gets to them. However, Ralph's cavalier attitude frustrates Barry and the two clash over what it means to be a hero. Meanwhile, Breacher returns to ask Cisco for a favor. So the synopsis doesn't really give much away that the trailer didn't. The trailer showed us that Barry and Ralph are going to get on each other's nerves in this episode, or at least Ralph will get on Barry's nerves in this episode. We saw that in the trailer. And we know that they're going after a bus meta, that bus meta being Null, who can control gravity and is a gender-bent Null from the comics. It's this character here, and the only thing that really gives away is the fact that Breacher is in this episode. It was teased a while back, it was a confirmed plot point on the Arrowverse Wiki for a while, that Breacher and Cisco will have a side plot that is not connected to Gypsy, and I'm assuming that this is what they're talking about. So this plot of Barry and Ralph clashing over what it means to be heroes seems, at this point, a little overdone, and I think they already handled this at this point. I mean, they had a bunch of conversations about Barry teaching Ralph about how to be a hero, and Ralph being scared of going out in the field, and then overcoming that, and then being scared again because Devoe's after him, and then overcoming it again because of the Iris pep talk, and this is the next episode, so Ralph, even though he's a great character, they seem to be reusing plot points for him, of him and Barry are arguing over what it means to be a hero. They've already done that in the past, in this season, so to do it again is a little annoying. But who knows, maybe it will turn out to be pretty great. I mean, these two actors really get the best out of each other when they interact. I've noticed this the entire season, whenever they interact, or the great moments when they require good acting, when they interact, they really bring it for some reason when they are interacting with each other, these two actors specifically. They bring the most out of each other, so maybe these interactions, this episode, will be the same thing. And also, maybe, this may lead to Devoe doing something with Ralph, either taking his powers or killing him. I don't think he's gonna kill him because he's a new character, he's a superhero that just was just introduced, so I don't think he's gonna die for a while. Maybe Devoe will take his powers, and maybe what he's doing when he does take people's powers, he doesn't kill them, he takes their powers, and they seem dead, and maybe they're in a coma or something like that. But when Devoe loses his powers or loses or something like that, they come back to life or something like that, so that in that way, Devoe can get Ralph's powers and turn back to Neil Sandylands without Ralph having to die forever. Or maybe he just found a way to get his powers without killing him. I don't know. The reason I'm saying this is because of this picture. Kevin Smith is directing this episode, or directed this episode a while ago, and this picture came up a couple weeks ago. I don't remember what it said, what Kevin Smith said on it, but I do remember this picture, and I remember thinking, finally, Neil Sandylands is back, and he's Devoe again. I don't really know why he has a beard. I think that it's probably nothing to do with the show. He's probably going to shave it before filming. I don't really know. I have no idea why he has a beard, but seeing him back on the show, him back, Neil Sandylands, is a relief, because these other Devoes, none of them have been as good as he was. None of them have held the weight he did in terms of being Devoe. The way he's going to go back to looking like Neil Sandylands, looking like his old self, is by using Ralph's shape-shifting abilities. I mean, there may be another way, by maybe one of the bus metas has the power to bring people back from the dead, and he's going to bring his old body, Devoe's old body, back from the dead, and that way he's gonna go back into that body. But I highly doubt it, because he needs Ralph. He made each bus meta specifically with those powers to help him in his plan. So the reason he made Ralph, I mean, why would he need stretchy powers? He would need shape-shifting abilities, I'm assuming, because there's really no reason he needs stretchy powers. Stretchy powers in this context are just a plus. He'll use the shape-shifting abilities to go back to looking like himself to look go back to looking like Neil Sandiland, which is definitely something I want to see, just because he's a much better Devoe than the other three actors or actresses who have portrayed him. So, then the synopsis ends saying, meanwhile, Breacher returns to ask Cisco for a favor. Again, this is not going to be connected to Gypsy at all. Gypsy is not going to appear in this episode, because I know this because a confirmed plot point a while back was that, like I said before, there will be a side plot without Breacher and Cisco, so I'm guessing this is what's going to be that. So Gypsy's not going to be in this episode, so the favor Breacher is asking from Cisco is not going to be like, go help Gypsy because she's kidnapped or something, or help him with him and Gypsy's relationship or something. Which, I don't know, I feel like that's something they would do, but it's not something they're doing in this episode. Breacher's asking Cisco for a favor and something else. Honestly, I don't have a clue what this favor is. It may be something on Earth-19. I'm actually really hoping it's something on Earth-19, because we haven't explored Earth-19 enough. We've been there once, I think, when Cisco went there and to greet Gypsy, to go ask Gypsy for help with the gorillas back in Season 3, and there was the Accelerator Man, which you never saw again, but if they return there for this episode, that will be pretty cool, just because we haven't explored it enough, we haven't seen it enough, and I would like to explore Earth-19. It's a pretty interesting world. It's where Batman Gotham by Gaslight happens, and they just released an animated movie for it, which probably also is on Earth-19, so I just really want to see more of Earth-19. Why not? And this is just a perfect opportunity to do it, with Breacher asking Cisco for a favor on that Earth. Something I just thought of about this episode, and it's really weird, is that in my trailer breakdown, I complained a little bit how you come back from a month break with a filler episode. That's a little annoying. But looking at the synopsis, that might still be the case, unless if the two things that I talked about happen. One, if Devoe comes back as Neil Sandilands using Ralph's abilities, using his shape-shifting abilities, taking his powers, maybe even killing him. That would stop it from being a filler episode. Or going to Earth-19, exploring that a little more, that would be filler, just because we learn more about Earth-19 and exploring that Earth, that would not be filler. So looking at the synopsis, just looking at it, it looks like a filler episode, but if you think about it and think about the things I talked about, that may make it more interesting. So if this episode turns out to be just the synopsis and the trailer, just Barry and Ralph arguing and then taking on Null and then Breacher, or Cisco helping Breacher with something on Earth-1, that would be a filler episode, but, I mean, it wouldn't really be filler because there would be a new bus meta, but it would be really, really nothingness, but if Devoe shows up and kills Ralph or takes his abilities and becomes Neil Sandilands again, or Breacher takes Cisco to Earth-19, that would change everything, which is something really interesting about this synopsis and this trailer and this episode in general. But anyway, that's the end of the synopsis. Let me know what you're most excited for in the episode, and follow me on Twitter or click the notification icon to get better updates for my videos, because YouTube isn't working. And if you like this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.